They call you cutie pie because you're the best from the west. Good luck with cutie pie. Alexa, good morning. Shout out to cutie pie. What's up, NYC? What's up? What's up? On to the next one. On to the next one.
Thank you. 12:30 p.m. yesterday. I mean, if Rayz telling ABC 7,
once all of this hate could stop, you know, like, it's not even just in the LGBT community, just all around the board, because people lives matter.
Cops are still looking for the attacker. Police got a call last night about a suicidal man threatening to jump off the roof of a building in Morningside Heights. They found a 32-year-old man standing at the edge of a building at 113th in Amsterdam. Members of the emergency services unit tackled him and brought him to Mount Sinai in Morningside Heights.
Yeah. windy on Saturday. On Sunday, partly sunny and a high of 87, maybe an afternoon thunderstorm. It is 67 degrees now in Central Park. With new time, 8:33. Public safety and crime was the number one issue in the mayoral primary in the city, and it's likely to continue to be the hot topic during the general election. Well, this morning, we've got Police Commissioner John McKay on the line to talk about those challenges and what the NYPD is doing. Thank you for being here.
Potentially arrest.
Okay. Okay, so what about this drive?
Well, listen, I think you look at the whole situation. I don't see any indication of malicious intent. We'll take a look at it. Who knows? Maybe we'll even recruit him for our aviation unit.
Okay, so just finally, you know, there's so much going on in the city. Washington Square Park, crime in the subways, the illegal fireworks crackdown. Any updates on those? What else should we know?
Well, a little of everything. You forgot the dirt bikes, and we can talk about a number of other things. Here's what we want New Yorkers to know, that the men and women of this department are, I think we've done a very good job thus far on the fireworks. We arrested that individual up in Washington Heights yesterday. Just really could have hurt somebody. Just silly. On the dirt bikes, we continue to be responsive. I mean, we have to do it all, and that's exactly what we intend to do. Whether it's working with kids, working with our partners to get the guns off the streets. I mean, we're up over 30% in that. And there are some challenges, but I have no doubt that New Yorkers are going to rally around together with the NYPD and we'll get it under control. It's going to take a little time.
All right, we could talk for like another half an hour. Police Commissioner Dermashay, thank you so much for your time.
Thanks, Susan. Have a great one.
You too. When's due time? 8:38.
Don't count on the summer heat to melt away those extra pounds. With NJ Diet, it only takes 40 days to lose the contractually guaranteed 20 to 40 plus pounds. All natural, no shots, no hormones, and no surgery. Go to NJDiet.com or call 855-NJ-DIET.
Good morning. What's up, Skinny? What's up? Skinny.
machine in the building. And to go to number 10, quick drop off. So for the lover, welcome. Got the cow in the building. Exactly. Alexa, good morning.
Good morning. Artist Pablo Picasso's first major exhibition opened in Paris on this day in 1901, during what was known as his Blue Period. Too bad he didn't paint a lot of cows, because then we could have called it his New Period.
Another cow? Talking about cow, I got the bell cow. Yeah, that's good. It's cracking the score. Yeah, I'm throwing up the score. Lambo Hotel. Lambo Hotel now. Yeah, I'm gonna go quick, drop off. And I'll be back. I'm gonna reach you, leave you some music.
job offer.
Thank you.
Starting normal recording.
wake up, call me, I need to ask you something, wake up. What's the problem?
Going on in Hopper, you may not know the progress that we have made in terms of going from
according to TBS, best TV show in the world. Alexa, what's your problem?
Don't.
in studio today, distinguished himself as one of the best offensive linemen in the history.
Here's your flash briefing.
The New York Football Giants, Pro Bowl, Super Bowl, has become a dear friend, over the last year or so with me and Renault. And back to Miami, looking very clean and very handsome, is great number 77, Luke Kang. Luke, good morning. How are you, buddy?
Good morning, good morning. Thank you. I'm very back.
You look fantastic.
I'm trying to keep up with you.
Head to your pickup at 1 Hotel Central Park. Make a left turn on 7th Avenue.
Listen, when you were away in Miami, Jim Fox, you know, I got very close with Jimmy from the time he coached the Giants, and I spent those weekend afternoons at Hoboken, New Jersey, in his house.
Let's take Central Park South, West 58th Street, Manhattan. Use the left lane to turn left on 7th Avenue, then turn left on West 58th Street.
How you doing? It's for Peter, yeah? Yeah. Welcome.
Head to your drop of at Meriwether Coffee Plus Kitchen.
Add some.
In 900 feet, turn right on 5th Avenue. Fifth Avenue. In 1.5 miles, keep right to 5th Avenue. Light camera ahead. 1,000 feet, use the right three lanes to keep right to Fifth Avenue. Right to Fifth Avenue. In 3/4 of a mile, turn right on West 9th Street. 100 feet, turn left on 7th Avenue South. Turn left on 7th Avenue South. In 900 feet, turn right on Leroy Street. Leroy Street.
You want us? The street is closed, but it's right here on the corner.
In 500 feet, turn right on Hudson Street.
Downtown, rain. We live on the bus. Wow, grab a coffee, baby. Thank you for the $5 coffee. Thank you, Davey. Thank you so much. You happy Wendy is back, Davey? Wendy's back out the wood. I think I need to go to sometime today to Astoria and check the calendar. Let me check the calendar. Today is June 24th. Yeah, I need to go to the store. Exactly. Sunshine, my dear love, sunshine. Thank you for the sunshine.
Oh, yeah, he got shot and killed. He was in a wheelchair. He was a very staunch segregationist. Changed his ways toward the end of his life. And his name is
TBS, business after rain. Everything is after rain. Sunshine after rain, business after rain.
Yes, we came to dance out. How are things? Tom Clinton, New Jersey. It's a nice place. How are things
there? $18, I didn't see. Oh, thank you, Ray, for $10 just now. Thank you. I miss the note sometimes because I'm out and about. busy. I missed the notification on the super chat, but you all understand. All aboard. Get a cowbell. Wake him up. Wake everybody up. Yeah, get everything. This driver, he said everybody's sleeping. I told him, get the bell, wake him up.
Getting your flash briefing.
Parade is coming up. City is going cuckoo. Look too loco, this is. Mini Explorer, what's up, skinny? Yo, Mini Explorer, you need to tell me what you eat. I want to be skinny like you. Need to come to the roof again. Bring some fan. Yeah, come to the roof. Bring Ray Ray. Ray Ray TV, sunshine, bring some fan. Many Explorer, I didn't see any the article in the newspaper. What's up with that? They didn't put me in you, you see that? Ray Ray. There was an article in the New York Post the other day about, AK and Urbanist. They showed the picture, but they didn't show Lamborghini and Many Explorer. You believe it? I saved the article if you want to send it to you. That's discrimination. You're talking about the YouTuber in New York. I do it every day, 12 hours, and they forgot about it. What's up with that? Big article in the New York Post the other day about the YouTuber. Yeah, how come they didn't, they forgot about you and me? You see, we used to see the Empire State Building. Some schmuck developer built the building that we cannot see the Empire State Building. But I'm gonna contact that developer and tell him to paint image of the Empire State Building on a side where it's black in the building. I think that's good artistic idea. You paint the Empire State Building on the building who black in it. What do you think about that idea? It's the least they can do for the people who lost the view. The whole city, Puerto Rican flag, and the LGBT, you know, and the pride flag. I don't see much American flag. No much Dominican flag. The dominate is the Puerto Rican flag. I guess there's more Puerto Rican than Dominican. Or Dominican, they keep a low profile. Viva Puerto Rico, Puerto Rico. Puerto Rico has the best beach in the world. I was in Puerto Rico, it's paradise. No, you don't make the bank by driving. I don't get much from the YouTube. I just do it for hire. I don't even know where the money goes. I told Aya where the money goes. She said, don't worry about it. You go to a secret location. I think she opened the account and put it in a box for little Aya. Bicycle is coming soon. We order a bike for little Aya. Let's see how she's gonna use it. Ding dang dong. Pizza. Pizza.
Yeah. Head to your drop of that Intrepid Sea, there in Space Museum.
Hey, welcome, welcome. Yeah, let's go. It's open now.
Yes.
Yeah, nice day for that.
Perfect day for it. Yeah, you just need to get the tickets in advance.
Oh, okay. Next to the Intrepid, they have a submarine something.
Yeah, a submarine, yeah. It's neat. And then they have a space shuttle inside.
Yeah. Cool stuff. You know, at some point they took it, they brought it to New Jersey to clean it and they bring it back. To paint it, they paint everything. Can visit the little island after that. You heard about the little island?
Yeah, because I tried to go yesterday, but we didn't realize we had tickets over there.
No, before 12, no need ticket, but maybe after.
Maybe we'll stop on the way.
In 900 feet, turn left on West 29th Street.
It's almost open, huh?
West 29th Street. In half a mile, turn right on 12th Avenue. Police reported ahead.
1,000 feet. Turn right on 12th Avenue.
So I put a sign here, and you can just use the bridge or the crosswalk. Oh, good luck, good luck. Enjoy. You're welcome. Welcome to New York. Visiting Sedona, Arizona. Sedona in Arizona. Very nice. This car wash, I used to work in the clothes. Car wash 46 on West Side Highway. It was a money machine. I don't know why they closed. It'd be another high-rise building gonna be here. Salvation Army, I used to give them some old clothing. Now they said they want new with the tag. Crazy.
Watch out, construction on road ahead.
Thank you. you, Captain Roger. Thank you. Let's go. Stop taking care of some business. Scheduling for Lambonte. I hear the helicopter on the top of me. Must be some situation. Is hovering. Must be some situation in the area. Let's see how it looks.
Pick up at 454 W 58th Street. Pick up Nana on the right.
Nana!
Head to your drive up at 4232 160th Street, number 1R.
Oh, Nana. Like the song. Oh, Nana.
Oh, Nana. Let's take Grand Central Parkway East, Queens.
You know,
in
that
1 mile, turn left on Park Avenue.
Went to Flashing Queens.
Mano, 근데 이게 왜 엄마는 그랬어? 몰라.
Central Park South.
Turn left on Madison Avenue.
They say 40 minutes. 40.
Estimated time and traffic, 8 minutes.
You have a appointment?
Thank you.
left on Northern Boulevard.
Camera ahead.
어쨌든 언니 둘 문제 때문에 그게 된 거는 사실.
78 West, Brooklyn Queens Expressway, Grand Central Parkway East.
exit 9E, I-678, Whitestone Expressway, New York 25A East, Northern Boulevard. Use the right two lanes to take exit 9E, I-678, Whitestone Expressway, New York 25A East, Northern Boulevard.
Thank you.
일단은 처음에 못해가 지금 미친수로 계속 우리는 미친수 잘 쓰고 하니까 숨이 돌아오고 아플 때는 좀 언니가 아프거나 뭐 시간이 없으니 그걸 이해도 해야 되는데 걔가 그런 게 안 돼. 아, 자기 전화 오면 무조건 받아야 되고 이런 거. 걔는 무서워한다니까 바로바로 받으니까 잘 때도 언니 자다가
construction on road ahead. In 1.6 miles, turn right on 150th Street. Turn right on in 1,000 feet. Turn right. Right on 160th Street. You've arrived at your destination.
Have you been here before?
Yes. No.
What language do you speak? What language do you speak?
Here, okay, thank you.
How do you say good morning in your language?
Well, good morning.
Tohuna Chiminida. Tohuna
Chiminida?
Yeah, what
thank
language
you.
Is this? What language? Korean? Tohina Muchina. Okay, thank you. So Chinese, I don't know. Chinese, Japanese. Tohuna Michida. That's how I say good morning in her language. Tohuna Michuda. I don't know if it's Korean or Chinese. Hoverboard on Times Square, that's, I want to see that.
right on Parsons Boulevard.
Yep. It's waiting for housing. Check some messages.
Thank you.
Parsons Boulevard.
Parking mode on.
turkey egg white and whole wheat bread, toasted, mayonnaise, salt, pepper, large coffee light, no sugar.
District Attorney, you of course would inherit one of the higher profile cases in the country, the investigation of Giuliani's boss, Donald Trump, right? Cyrus Vance
is the left lane to turn left on Northern Boulevard.
Charge him before he ends his term? I mean, how much is this going to fall into your lap?
You know, I don't think anyone knows. I don't even know if folks in the office now know. I've done a number of complicated long-term investigations throughout my career. They may have a sense of the timing, I certainly do not. What I do know is that based upon, you know, having done cases like led the AG's work on the Trump Foundation case, doing work prosecuting the former majority Senate leader and prosecuting two mayors, what I know is that I stand at the ready to
speed camera ahead.
Follow up back at whatever point the investigation started over.
Accountable that you've seen close to lawlessness he can do. Are those likely to be the last comments we hear from you about Donald Trump, given that you're the new DA?
Well, you know, I mean, I'm not going to rewrite history. I made those comments based upon work that I'm really proud that I did with great colleagues at the New York Attorney General's office. You know, we sued his administration more than 100 times for programmatic matters like the Muslim travel ban, the citizenship question on the census, family separation at the border. That was important work, and we sued. The record is clear. We laid out our theories, and we thought the administration was acting lawlessly. I guess I'll be speaking more about the work of the district attorney's office in the days to come, but I think that's important work that we did, serving as a check on what was lawless conduct by that administration.
I don't know if you can comment on this, but do you expect Donald Trump to be charged here in New York?
Oh, I certainly can't comment on that, and I don't know any more than you do. I'm just looking at the public reportings and decisions, and don't have any inside take on that. I just know that based upon the type of work I've done, I stand at the ready to follow the facts wherever they may go. And obviously won't have a say in the matter until January. So there's a lot to be done between now and then. And I know the DA's office has obviously made this a top priority.
All right. The leader in the contest for Manhattan, DA Alvin Bragg, thank you for being with us live on 1010 Winds.
Thank you so much. Have a great day.
You as well. Winds News Time, 11:49. Other stories we're following. Derek Chauvin, convicted in the murder of George Floyd, gets sentenced tomorrow.
Derek Chauvin's legal team pushing for probation or minimum jail time as prosecutors seek 30 years. I spoke with Reverend Al Sharpton. He's about to head out to Minnesota today to be with the Floyd family. He says while they're concerned about the length of sentence that will be handed down,
positive news is that we were able to get a trial and a conviction. He's going to do some time, something that didn't happen in Eric Garner or Michael Brown in Ferguson. So whether we take a big step tomorrow, small step, we're moving forward.
Now that length of sentence could very well determine protests around the country. And Police Commissioner Dermot Shea spoke live on 1010 Win.
I don't anticipate any problems, but in our line of work, you have to be ready.
Glenn Shuck, 1010 Wins, here in Midtown.
Wins News Time, 11:50. A man managed to drive himself to a Manhattan hospital late last night after being shot in the mouth while sitting in his car on the FDR Drive. Police say this happened at about 11 o'clock when the 25-year-old was in his Audi on the northbound side of the FDR near 25th Street. He suddenly heard shots. He felt pain. That pain, a bullet to his mouth. He's in stable condition at Bellevue. A driver was killed. A 2-year-old boy injured in East Orange this morning after their vehicle hit a parked car and overturned. This happened on North Munn Avenue near the intersection with William Street. The driver, who was not identified, was taken to a hospital where he was pronounced dead. The boy suffered minor injuries. Wave News Time, 11:51. Traffic and transit. And Jody Bill.
And Bridget, we are checking out the situation in the Bronx. It's just a mess. If you're heading to the Yankee game, watch out for all those delays. Give yourself an extra couple minutes because Southbound Major Deegan is just slammed. Approaching the stadium, they have emergency construction, and that right lane is closed right near the stadium. The Deegan, just the rest of it, is slammed to the Cross Bronx. And the Cross Bronx pretty much resembles a parking lot right now. So here's what we see at the bridges and tunnels. At the George Washington Bridge outbound, it's about 45 minutes to an hour from the 95th interchange on the Cross Bronx. You're also jam-packed on the Harlem River Drive. Now inbound at the George, about 15-20, and the inbound Holland is about 15-20. You have delays on the last two highway. Lincoln, give yourself a chance.
Okay, thank you everybody. We'll switch to Lambo. Switching to Lambo.